Dear students, welcome in Jazzworth Computer Lecture Online. Today we are going to study about components of the computer. This is our second chapter. The name of this chapter is Computer Components. Because computer is a system, and every system has many other components, and these components make a system which is called computer. There are two main and basic components of the computer, which are computer hardware and computer software. Computer hardware and computer software. These two components make a computer, a system. We can simply say the combination of hardware and software is a computer. Without hardware, a software is nothing, and without software, a hardware is nothing. We need to study a human nature. Human body has a body, a physical body, and a soul in it. If we depart human soul, body become dead, a dead body. We call dead body, not a living body. As it is, computer is a combination of hardware and software. These two components are necessary for a computer. Let's start the study of computer hardware. Computer hardware, as it is called hardware. Hard means something solid. Simply we can say the physical parts of the computer is called computer hardware. The hardware is a part of computer. We can touch computer hardware. We can hold computer hardware. We can see computer hardware. And also we can hold computer hardware. We can change and replace computer hardware. The physical parts of the computer system that you can touch and feel are known as computer hardware. Computer hardware is further divided into three units, which are input unit, output unit, and system unit. Input unit of computer system consists of input devices. This unit is responsible for entering data into computer. Input means entering data. And input devices, the devices which are used to enter data into computer, are called input devices. The common input devices are keyboard, mouse, microphone, scanner, so and so. Keyboard is used to enter textual data. Mouse is used to point objects on the screen, and also is used to give commands. Microphone is used to enter voice data.
And scanner is used to enter images.
So input unit is a unit which is used to enter data. Second one is output unit. Output unit is consists of output devices. The devices which are used to producing results are called output devices. The common output devices are monitor,
printer,
and speakers. These devices produce results.
Second one is system unit. System unit contains a number of other components which are enclosed in a rectangle casing. The casing is available in two different shapes, vertical shape and horizontal shape. The most important component of system unit is a rectangular circuit board called motherboard. All other components are attached onto it.
It is made up of silicon. System unit is consists of external and internal devices, and these devices are attached to the system unit. The second component of the computer is computer software. Computer software is term used for organized collection of computer data and instructions. Computer programs are also usually referred to as computer software. A computer program is a set of instructions given to the computer to solve a particular problem. Computer programs specify a sequence of operation that computer will perform. Computer software is further divided into two major categories. Number one is system software, and second one is application software. System software refers to the programs that are responsible for controlling and managing the actual operations of the computer hardware. Generally, system software consists of an operating system and some fundamental utilities such as disk formatters, file manager, display manager, user authentication, and network control software. Second one is application software. Application software is used to accomplish a task specified by the user. Application software may consist of a single program, such as an image viewer or collection of programs that work together to accomplish a task. Word processor, a spreadsheet, database are the examples of application software. These are the components of the computer hardware and computer software. I hope you understand the computer components, hardware and software. These are necessary for the computer. Hardware also necessary and software also necessary. Without hardware, software cannot do anything, and without software, hardware cannot perform any action. So thank you for watching. God bless you.